Please, help me, kind sir!
Bone armor. The axes. And so I left that place, with clear knowledge of what sort of monster I would become if I let my curse consume me, and with an ally for the future.
A triad congregates at the roof of the world, Kain. A plot to twist the land, to shape the world. North is where your vengeance lies.
Chaos armor. The axes. In my travels, I learned much about the legend of Janos Ordrin. Here in this quaint, pastoral village of Ustenheim, that dark enemy was born. Janos preyed upon its peasants until he was finally hunted down and executed. Spiked mace.
Thank you.
Iron sword. The sword. Antitoxin. Antitoxin. The poor wretch was warped beyond recognition. To think it was once human. Such strange creatures that have been spawned by this dark magic. Things half insect and half mammal. Human torsos grafted onto abominations of the flesh. Sick as it was, I couldn't help but admire its creator's ingenuity.
The blood of ages flows so sweet. Come, drink from us. Your magic energy recovers more quickly, for our blood enhances.
The Heart of Darkness. If it could be said that a land descended into madness, 'twould be an accurate account of Dark Eden. a garden of horrors, seeded with sick perversion of nature's design. I knew that this dark Eden I had trespassed upon would continue to grow until all of Nosgoth was consumed. Magic seethed and shifted. I watched the dome of energy expanded, absorbing and recreating, consuming life and leaving behind only a twisted parody. I passed through the wall unharmed. It seemed the magic only preyed on things that were alive and pure. Or perhaps it simply decided that I was twisted enough. The Heart of Darkness. A tower stood in the distance. From its apex spewed the vortex of energy that shaped the lands below. From the heavens, the tears of angels danced around me in a frenzy of fire. Thank you. surface of the castle belied its interior, for it was far larger inside than out. With the powers the circle had at its disposal, it would have been simple to distort space to accommodate this strange structure. Sorcerer's sanctuary, his laboratory. Inside was all manner of items arcane, pickled bodies, dissected corpses, both man and beast, and metal construct that heaved arcs of energy into the air. I sensed more than one force being manipulated in this place. Strange. Rarely did a sorcerer condescend to work with others.
Please, help me, God, sir!
This armor, wrought with the blood of noblemen, drains the blood from my enemies for me, leaving me to focus on the slaughter at hand. Please, help me find them! worthy of the necromancer himself. This allows me to dissect a creature's soul from its vessel of flesh. For these poor wretches, only oblivion awaits. Ah, not one, but three. Dejul the Energist, Bane the Druid, and Anacroth the Alchemist. How considerate of them to hasten my search.
So the scourge of the Circle has arrived.
Fear him not, Bane. He is but a whelp. His soul is ours for the taking.
Don't be ridiculous, Malik. To our aid.
Damn you, Alchemist! I had not come this far only to have my quarry escape!
Vengeance! Vengeance for my eternity of suffering!
Whelp! As if you knew what eternity was! Grovel before your true master!
Never! From crotch to gizzard and feed what's left to your brides.
As Vorador clashed against Malik, I gave pursuit to the fleeing wizards, the Jewel and Bane. I danced their dance. When the time came, they would dance upon my sword.
His magic is weak! He is an affront to nature itself! It is our duty to purify him!
Bane!
Bane! Bane! Bane Victor!
Ah!
But power still resided in its ivory form. Was made from an alloy akin to lead, heavy and malleable, woven into fine links. The energy she controlled was stored in this garment. Malik's helmet amongst the scattered remnants of his armor, whole and intact. Voridor had finally laid his old adversary to rest. The helmet of Malik I placed before the pillar of conflict. The pillar accepted its offering. Thus, it was restored. The act had taken on the feel of ritual. Isn't it strange how we must bribe our gods to stay? At the foot of the energy pillar, I set the cloak of Dajul. The pillar accepted its offering. Thus, it was restored. The antler headdress of the druid Bane I lay before the nature pillar. The pillar accepted its offering. Thus, it was restored.
You must seek Azimuth the Planar at the heart of Avernus. Three instruments await you to aid you in your quest. But first, you must rise, and you must fall, and find your salvation in between.